just come out of Moorgate tube station. It's about 3-4 o'clock on a Wednesday afternoon. There's the globe completely empty, of course, everything's shut. Just hardly anyone around. Absolutely incredible. This area, I mean, this is in the heart of the city, normally absolutely heaving with people all day, let alone 4 o'clock. That's a few cars there. That's London Wall looking, going towards Barbican. This is, I'm going south, I'm walking to Waterloo. Let's have a quick look down here. This is London Wall going east. This is where I am. Here, these things are quite good, aren't they? That wasn't expected, but where are the people? Amazing. Actually nothing. There's the Heron Tower there on the left, the tourist one there. An amazing bar at the top, restaurant, obviously all closed. Catch a train back to Bournemouth.